Quick, which of these two images is AI and which is real? Yep, you guessed it. They're both AI, because AI is getting really good at replicating humans. Like, scary good. Heck, AI's getting really good at replicating everything. And yet, AI can't for the life of it replicate Minecraft. I mean, look at these images. This isn't Minecraft. For how advanced AI image generators are today, how can they not replicate such a simple thing as Minecraft? Well, and this is greatly simplified. Before an AI is able to generate an image, it needs to be trained on hundreds of millions to billions of images gathered from the internet. The more, the merrier. And from all of these images, the AI builds patterns. It notices the certain characteristics of things. And the characteristics that the AI maps down can be for things that we humans can't even comprehend. Like, we don't even have words for them. But the AI is able to find patterns for all of the images it sees and maps them all down in its computer brain. Some objects are round, some are pointy, some are dog-shaped, some are human-shaped, and so many more. The more images and data the AI is able to be trained on, the better. That way, it can notice certain nuances in things. This image is dog-shaped, but so is this, and this, and this. And after all this training on different images, the AI will eventually be able to spit out its own unique image. But for all of the AIs these days that have the capability to put out super realistic images of anything, how can they not generate a Minecraft image? I looked through a ton of different AI image generators, and no matter if they said they could generate a decent looking Minecraft image, they all sucked. The best one I found was actually ChatGPT, and if you look at the image it made for just a millisecond, then I guess it kind of looks like Minecraft, but it's still obviously AI generated. I mean, Minecraft is so simple. It's just a bunch of 3D shapes. AI can create cartoon characters, anime, hyper-realistic human portraits, you name it. But what about Minecraft makes it so tricky for an AI to replicate it? Minecraft is a very logic-based game. Every object has a fixed shape, perfect 90-degree angles, and rigid alignment. Every mob looks a specific way and moves a specific way. Every block has a specific texture with specific colors in a specific order specifically. There is no randomness in Minecraft. Everything is a certain way and will always be a certain way. But the AI doesn't know this. The AI has never played Minecraft. It doesn't understand logic. AIs have gotten much better as the years have gone by, but there was a period of time a little while back when if you asked an AI to generate a picture of human hands, there was a hot chance it would look like this. Warped fingers, too many fingers, too few fingers, not good stuff. I mean, if you were an AI who was being trained on what hands look like, just how many fingers do they have? Do they have 5 fingers? No. 2? 3 fingers? 10 fingers? What's going on? Because as an AI, you're sniffing through all of these images of hands without actually knowing what a hand is. As humans, we can observe our world and logically determine that a typical human hand has 5 fingers. We can know that in a picture like this, logically, the hand has 5 fingers, it's just in a position where some of them aren't being shown. But an AI doesn't know that. An AI isn't able to observe the world and use logic. It's getting all these images of hands without really knowing what they are. It's why in this image, the AI creates a hand that shouldn't be possible. It gets all of these images of hands with different angles and shapes and amounts of fingers. It gets confused. It doesn't truly understand what a hand is or what anything is. Back to Minecraft. The AI sees pictures of Minecraft, it knows what Minecraft looks like, but it doesn't understand it. It doesn't understand that it's a three-dimensional video game with perfect cubes, specific rules, and boundaries. The AI can look at millions of pictures of Minecraft and recognize those patterns, that they tend to have blocky structures and certain colors, but it still will never fundamentally understand what it's actually looking at. Plus, the AIs that generate Minecraft images were mostly trained on other things too, not just Minecraft. They were trained on cartoons and anime and real life, and like just about every picture on the internet, where instead of specific blocky rules, there's often colors blending and smooth shapes and randomness. So when an AI that's been trained on all of that is tasked with creating a Minecraft image, it ends up adding colors blending and smooth shapes and randomness, even though it's not supposed to. Even AI Minecraft, despite being trained solely on Minecraft images from the internet, still struggles with these things. But despite the difficulties, it isn't impossible for an AI to generate a perfect Minecraft image. Like, yeah, it would be pretty tricky and would need to overcome a lot of issues, but it isn't impossible. AI does have a lot of potential, and with the right training, it could generate a Minecraft image indistinguishable from the game. So, why not? Why hasn't there been an AI that can do this? Money. Ultimately, AI image generators are trying to make money through subscriptions, ads, whatever, and they're able to make money from people using AI to generate images for convenience. Don't know how to draw? Great, generate anime here. Don't know how to use Photoshop? Great, generate realistic photos here. There's a market for people who want to use AI for these things, and they'll make money off of it. But Minecraft? Like, it's not hard to get an image of Minecraft. And unlike other AI image generators where someone might want to get an image for like a poster for work or for a drawing they really want to make but are too lazy to figure out how to draw, there really isn't a need from anybody, at least not on a large enough scale, to justify putting in all the money and training for an AI that won't have any customers. And you know what? Maybe it's for the best. Maybe it's for the best that the Minecraft community doesn't get overrun with AI Minecraft slop. For now.